Okay, let's now apply all this great stuff we just learned and do some variances. All right, question number three. Which of the following standard costing variances would be least controllable by a production supervisor? Okay. So we've got budget, volume. Volume is non-controllable. All right, this one's hard to control because it has to do with how we're applying or not applying our fixed costs. Why? Because we budgeted 100,000 units, standard allowed was only 96. That means that $4 times 4,000, 16,000 unfavorable here because we thought we were going to use 400,000. We only used 4 times 96, which is 16,000 minus 400, 380. What did I say? 384. That's the difference. All right, but that's not important. So what's here? This one, boom, volume, non-controllable. Overhead volume, yes, least controllable. Efficiency, that deals with how many hours, labor efficiency, material usage, again, A. Number two, under the two-variance method for analyzing overhead, which of the following variances consists both variable and fixed overhead elements? So this is the three, spending, efficiency, volume. This is the two. This is the net overhead, the one. Excuse me. So this is what? This is fixed only. This is both fixed and variable, and you can see why. Boom. So budget, both, volume is fixed only. So controllable, budget, yes, volume, no.